Hi kids, today I am going to teach you how to draw badminton racket. Draw an oval shape like this. Draw one more oval inside that big oval. Draw its strings. Now do in vertical way. You can do with the help of a scale if you want. Then mark two dots here. Then draw a straight line for the badminton grip. One more straight line. Join two like this. Now start coloring the outlines first. Then start coloring inside with blue. If you don't want blue, you can fill any other color which you want. Color the string also with black color. Color the grip also with black. Your badminton racket is ready.